enhancement to our animal habitat. So in the meantime, some of the dolphins have moved here temporarily to join our dolphin coin family. So without further ado, we're going to introduce you to some of our dolphins. Now, first up, we have a bunch of dolphins that love to show off. So they're going to be showing off for you guys, and they're going to be doing a little dance move. We have four of our youngsters. Their names are Coco, Avalon, Connie, and Monty. They were all born right here at SeaWorld, San Diego. Now, the other two special dolphins that are going to be joining them is a mom-baby pair. We have our beautiful Sadie. She's a mother of two, and her youngest baby boy is hanging out with her today. He is only 1 year old, and he is absolutely adorable, and he's a little ham, and we all love him here at Dolphin Point. So Sadie and Mooney are going to be hanging out right over here with their trainer, Dusty, but he's very young, so he is still working on his dance moves, but they're pretty adorable, so you guys can show off for him. And we have our four youngsters that are going to be coming to the center of the pool. So here they come. Get ready, and everybody give a warm welcome to Connie, Avalon, Monty, participate. That is just fine. Now next up we have two of our older dolphins. They're coming to the center of the pool. This is the oldest dolphin at SeaWorld. Her name is Gracie and she's joined by her friend Melanie. And last but definitely not least, we have two sisters that love to show off and be the center of attention and make a splash. They're going to be coming around the perimeter of the pool. So please give a warm welcome and look out, because here comes Corona and B.
Job. when I see it. Awesome. Now watch how she eats. She swallows all of her food down whole. Yeah. There's no chewing involved. No chewing, right? No chewing. Here we go, Alexa. Yeah, that's great job. Now help me out and smell your hands. They're kind of fishy, right? Well, you know just how to take care of that stuff. Take your hands and you clap them together. Perfect. Then you rub them really fast. Even faster. Great job. And it's wiping off down your shirt. Don't worry. Well, Alexa, you did a fantastic job.